I have accomplished my purpose in coming over. I said I came to Manila to submit myself to anybody who wants me investigated. Now, kanina, I was able to talk to the SIMG and yung kanyang assistant secretary. And there's a problem on jurisdiction over me. The allegations happened during my days with the PNP, no? But now since I'm retired, PNP has no jurisdiction over me, and the ILG also has a problem because the allegations again is not part of my present position.